This video is about the Vega Cap 65. This is a level switch which operates on the principle of capacitance. When the capacitance changes with the touch of material, it gives the contact. Here you can see its sensor, and this is flange for the fitting, this rope to extend the sensor, and this is the controller inside this module. Here you can see its specs, its temperature, its voltage, and its contact capacity. So this is a Vega Cap 65 level switch made by Vega. I am removing its cover. I will show you what is inside this. This is the controller. Here you can see L plus and neutral. We will give the live and neutral on the terminal 1 and 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 are the contacts. Here you can see its contacts. 4 is the common, which is normally closed with 3, and 7 is common, normally closed with a 6. And here you can see a potentiometer and the switches marked at 1, 2, 3 and minimum and maximum. So I will connect the supply with this controller and then I will show you how it works. We will give the 220 volt neutral and phase on the terminal 1 and 2. Just here you can see I have connected the supply 220 volt. Its green LED is on that show that it is not operated, it is in the normal condition. This potentiometer is used to calibrate the sensor. We can change the sensitivity of the sensor by moving this potentiometer. Here you can see now sensitivity is the least and it is operated. Red LED means it is operated. We can change the function of this LED and the relay contact by moving this white button to the left side. When it is on the left, then normal condition is red and relay is energized. When it is on the right side, normal condition is green and relays are not operated. 1, 2 and 3 are to change the capacitance. This is related to the sensitivity. We can change its position either 1, 2 and 3. 1 is more sensitive, 2 is less sensitive and 3 is very less sensitive. When material touch like this, the indication changes and the context of the relay changes, and we use these contacts in the PLC to show that